ya, guys. So we're gonna just push on through and hope to God there isn't any more big guys, cause holy shit. Elena's head is not in the damn way. Tried it before. Oh shit, Elena, you startled me. Okay.
Hey, we can squeeze through here.
Here's your answer.
Intense.
see him.
Jeez, how do you still have pistol ammo, man?
Shit, it's pinned down.
Give me a second, Sam. I wanna make sure I grab any ammo that I can. Damn it, there's so many different kinds. Oh, hell with it. I'll keep this.
You're a sight for sore eyes.
You think?
Yeah. How about we get off this damn beach, huh? Absolutely.
Ahoy, you mateys. Do you want to go first, Elena? Because for some godforsaken reason, I can't jump up. There we go.
Did you find my lighter?
Well.
Shit. We're sitting ducks in here.
We gotta take out that RPG.
You can take cover there.
High ground. central area for me, so. Shit. Health. Shit. Nobody's saying anything. Like, ah, shit, this is a shotgun. Ooh, yes, there we go.
Help. Over there, from the other ship, from the deck down below. I'm on it.
Oh, shit. Excellent. Disorienting. Okay, Nate's going to drown. Okay, not that way either. I'm going to drown! Yeah, he drowned. Okay, how the hell are we supposed to get out of here? Oh! Did it point me at the way out and it just... I just, you know, didn't see it. Possibly. Oh shit. Oh god, it's sinking. It's sinking. Shit. I thought I had more time. I don't. Oh god. Oh god. Very bad. Very bad. Oh my god, I'm alive. Oh shit. Of course. Not approved spray and pray. Cool at all. Oh shit. Okay. Damn it! I got caught! I was trying to get around the thing that wouldn't wear away. Okay, hold on. Right here, right here. This won't wear away like the others. Okay, get rid of the rocky guy.
Merc had an RPG. What the hell is it?
Wow, there is a lot of RPGs around here. That actually makes me wonder now. How many total RPGs? Oh, I can only carry 3. That's bogus. I wish you could, like, stash some RPGs with you. I mean, I think that would be really useful. Like, oh, RPGs? Let me put them on my back. But, nope. Okay, full up on this ammo. That's get out of here before the truck is... Oh, God.
Son of a bitch, another one?
I should have grabbed the RPG. I should have grabbed the RPG.
Here we go.
Come on, get up. Yeah, I should have grabbed RPGs.
Get me up here, right?
Sure. That was a stupid move. Please tell me I don't have to go through all that again.
Playtime's over. My pleasure! God and liberty, asshole.
God and liberty, asshole.
Yeah, it sounded better in my head.
Nice work, kid.
Yeah, thanks for the assist.
Come You're on amazing.
Over. I'll get you out of there.
Sweet. Thank you, Sully. Between you and Elena, you're always saving my ass.
Yep. Good to see you, kid.
Right in the nick of time.
Yeah, well, got a little antsy waiting around to hear from you two.
Oh, no, we gotta find Sam and Elena still.
Hey.
Never mind.
Hey. Are you okay?
Yeah.
We heard those explosions, we thought.
Yeah, that's all this guy.
You saved his ass again?
Naturally. How are you doing?
Good. Good, there were some close calls, but, he covered me.
Hey. Hey.
Let me give you a punch for lying and a hug.
Oh.
Thank God you're alive.
Bullet grazed my shoulder.
Yeah.
You?
Cliffside grazed my face. So how'd you lose Rafe?
He led his crew right into one of Avery's traps.
Smart.
Hey, look. About the whole Alcazar thing.
Hey, just, we gotta save that for later, okay? Which way?
On the beach, other side of this town.
Okay.
Good, I hope all that ruckus didn't attract any attention.
Whoa. Sorry. What are we doing?
We're getting the hell out of here.
We're getting the hell off of this rock.
Right, we could do that. Or we could head in that direction, which is a shortcut.
No, it isn't.
Shortcut to what?
Avery's treasure.
Oh, wow.
I mean, Rafe's got to go all the way around, but we can
Rafe.
Hey, Victor, with all due respect, maybe just
You just don't know when to quit.
Look, we're all here for the same reason, right?
No.
We didn't come after the treasure. We came after you.
And I appreciate that. I do.
Oh, God.
But we're good. And we've got the lead for now.
No.
We can do this. Nathan, come on.
No.
Look around. Okay? Avery scuttled every last ship on this island. You know why?
Because he was hell-bent on keeping his treasure.
Exactly.
No matter the cost to the others around him.
Because he didn't want anyone to follow him. Because he was leaving. Look at this.
I want to go home.
I found his map of the island. Okay? That's his ship. Right under that mountain. That's
that creepy fucking mountain.
And it is exactly where Rafe is headed right now while we stand around here and argue like idiots.
What if he's already left the island and his ship sunk somewhere out there in the middle of the ocean?
Then we find out where it got sunk.
Oh, boy.
How long have we been chasing this thing, huh?
You've been chasing that a lot longer.
No offense to these guys. But they don't get it.
I don't even think Nate gets it anymore.
Actually, Sam, they do. They really do. Okay. Trust me, they've seen this kind of obsession before. Sam, we're not those kids anymore. We're not. And we got nothing to prove. Victor, where's that plane?
Right this way.
What? Sully's all right, right? I just heard him yell. Okay, so we're following these guys then. Sweet.
Is it far?
Hold on. I'm feeling one of those moments, and my gut instinct says stop here and save the rest for later. Just a weird gut instinct. So, yeah, see you guys next time. Rate, comment, subscribe. I appreciate the feedback. See you guys later. Bye!